cut up. I'm a lie, never got put up. I'm a father, I put this shit on. All these fuck niggas who I shit on. I didn't let my money in bed on. Always give it a buy like G.I. Better go for the dogs, yeah. Oh, yeah, someone in the back for sure. Yeah, someone in the back for sure. Yeah, someone in the back with her. But I go the way my turn. Smoke it out, sauce it out. Kill a song, da-da-da. That position is not against her. Yo, YouTube! Hey, I'm back with another video, man. Joe, nigga, no cap. All right, yo. So today, I'm gonna just be doing this little slight. Bro, why is there so many people at the gym, bro? Damn, bro. Now all of a sudden, any other time, motherfuckers don't care about working out. Yo, now everybody wanna work out. And the crazy thing is, everybody at the gym, like, damn, all right, stop faking a little New Year's resolution, bro. You're not really locked in. We know what you're really doing. You go in there, you take a flick, and then you walk out. It be mad people in the gym. Can y'all go back to normal? Can y'all go back to, like, how y'all wasn't locking and the Friday Juniors and at the bar and smoking the Zamarin every night? Like, come on, bro. Y'all don't have to put up the front. Y'all putting up the front. Fall back on the gym, big guy. Oh, little dude. I said big guy. Little dude. You a small dog. Damn, bro, I'm tired of all these people coming into the gym saying, hey, acting like they about to get out for the summertime. Like, bro, all right, New Year's resolution, I understand. You gotta be in the gym for like, you gotta lock in for like the first 2-3 weeks. But this year, people taking it to the next extent. I see motherfuckers in the gym that look like they haven't been in the gym since 09. Now they wanna lock back in 14 years later. Nah, bro, you can't be doing all that, bro. Because then that takes space for the people that really want to work out. Because you trying to sit here and act like you about to get on your grind. Whatever, yo. Without further ado, let's just get into here. I might post some clips. I might not. You feel what I'm saying? It's going to be a slight little vlog today. Little vlog. I got chest day today, so. Yeah, let's see if I can get some clips in. Because everybody and their stepmother want to be in the gym today. So, we going to see.
Bitches follow cause they know we got the bands in. I'ma bring the fans in. Bitches, they be fanned out. I'm gon' put my hands in cause you pull the pants down. In the spot with sticks and socks when it look like a band now. Niggas be pussy, they ain't really with it. I swear they be looking for handouts. Bend the block with 3Ks, I feel like the Ku Klux Klan now. Dish your 4L like a relay, nigga, what you saying now? We gon' have a stand down. Boy, don't have your hands out. Pop him till it's man down. He gon' see the Drake, them bullets in the wind, they spraying now. It's gon' hit his face, look back, say she like how that chopper sound. I feel like for Vegas, bitches, welcome to my chopper town. Lil' bitch want the whistle, so you know I'ma have to chop her down. Bitch, I'm in the hood, I'm smoking good, you know I'm rolling loud. I perform a show, then I perform like I'm at Rolling Loud. I'm a papa's son, so niggas know that I'm the golden child. Ever since the jib been told Stitch, yeah, I've been running round. If you big as shit, I that blip, bitch, you won't want me now. Remember hitting licks, trying to get rich, but shit, I'm on it now. Swear to God, I want it now.
Diamonds, dancing, bad bitch. Dancing, she just brought a friend in. Caught him and we ran down. BM calling, who is you? This bitch ain't no Hellcat, but this bitch here still 392. Okay, think I'm liking you. I'm calling, she ain't answering. She bad like shitty parenting. She calls, so I ain't answer it back. We sting like shitty pampering. Hit that boy in his stomach, I can't lie, the gang, I'm pampered him. 7-6-2, trample him.
Walk up in the spot, them bitches follow cause they know we got the bands in. I'ma bring the fans in, bitches they be fanned out. I'm gonna put my hands in cause you pull the pants down. In the spot with sticks and socks when it look like a band now. Niggas be pussy, they ain't really with it. I swear they be looking for handouts. Bend the block with 3Ks, I feel like the Ku Klux Klan now. This is 4L like a relay, nigga, what you saying now? We don't even stand down. What I
Thank you.
Yo, I'm back. I'm back from a long day. I'm not even gonna sit here and cap and say, yo, I'm back from the gym, acting like I didn't just come back from coming back from plotting world domination. Like, I'm gonna be 100 with y'all. I was outside, you feel what I'm saying? But not outside, like, in a bad way. You know what I'm saying? I was just chilling with my mans. I really haven't got time to catch up with my mans for a little bit. Sometimes you gotta, you know, in life, it's okay to have fun. You know what I'm saying? It's okay to have fun and party or whatever. But you have to minimalize it and you have to balance it. You know what I'm saying? Not even balance it. It has to be like every once in a blue moon. Like I would say, like, I don't party for like every other, like go out and drink or have a good night. I say I have like a good night every so once in a while, you know what I'm saying? Maybe like once a month-ish, every other month-ish. Depends how locked I am. So I haven't seen my mans in so long, so I just thought it'd be great to catch up with them. Feel me? I pulled up on one of my mans, and you know, we had a great day. Shout out to my son, Kazio. He is the cut. Yo, he's a... I'm not going to say cut God, because we haven't raced yet. Last time we raced, yo, Kazio, if you ever see this video, last time we raced, bro, niggas was frying you up. You know what I'm saying? I was the top of my group. Put it like that. Out of all the guys, I was at the top of the group for the cuts. White lines, drifting into cuts, near misses, everything, you named it. I did it all. But, you know what I'm saying? I had to retire those days because, if you know, I have my CDL. I can't just be wilding out there. You know what I'm saying? But best believe, one day when I'm super, super, ooper up, that ain't gonna matter, niggas. I'm on the road with the Porsche. All right, let me stop. I have the crackhead energy. But yeah, yo, like I was saying, it's nothing wrong with having fun sometimes. People try to criminalize having fun. They try to speed down. It's okay to have fun, but you have to balance it. You have to know when, all right, I had enough fun. Enough is enough. Let me log back in. You have to know when to lock back in, bro. It has to be. Some people don't have the ability to go back, to come off track for a little bit and come back on. You know what I'm saying? Whether it's they have a little downtime, you know what I'm saying? They fall and stumble over. Some people don't know how to get back up, or whether they just get off track. They don't know how to come back on track. You know what I'm saying? Some people, like, for example, like, niggas would be like, oh, I've been sad lately. I don't, whatever, this and that and the third happened, and then they stop the grind. You cannot stop the grind no matter what. You have to keep going. You have to keep going. You cannot stop for no reason by any means necessary. You know what I'm saying? Like, the only way to win is consistent speed. You have to consistently do this. You have to consistently win majority of the time, and I will stand on that. There's 24 hours in a day. You have to win more than 12 hours of the day. So that means you have to be at work making money, got to go to the gym, you got to eat healthy, and do something productive. You have to get something done majority of the day. You complete majority of the day, that means you complete it. And you do that 4 times a week, you won majority of the week, which means that you would win a majority of the month and majority of the year. And you will win majority of your life because you did what you had to do that was necessary to win. And that's what niggas don't understand. And sometimes, yes, pause, sit back, appreciate how far you come. Thank yourself. Be proud of how far you've been and how far you got. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going to sit here and say, yo, work hard for the rest of your life. Because no, at the end of the day, niggas is humans. We want to have fun. There's nothing wrong with that. But you have to know, like, yo, all right, let me go out for a drink with my friends. All right, cool. Went out. Had fun. You know what I'm saying? I did this and that and the third. All right, bet. Tomorrow morning is Monday. Back to work. Let's get it. We back in the gym. We back hustling. We back starting this business. We back on the YouTube. We back. We have to get on the grind. I didn't post for 3 days. I usually post every other day or 2 days, every 2 days. But today, I'm probably not going to upload this today because I was chilling with my mans. But before that, if you know, you know, I was really putting in that work, and I haven't seen them in a minute. I had to pause. I had my fun. You know what I'm saying? So there's nothing wrong with that, bro. Y'all just have... You have to learn to balance your life. You have to learn how to balance it. You know what I'm saying? And people are going to come and go. So don't wait for other people. Don't wait for other people. Don't watch what other people is doing. Don't worry about other people, bro. They don't matter. They don't matter because guess what? Everyone runs their own race. Everybody was born here for a specific reason. Nobody is going to be the same. Everybody has a different path and a different time. Your time may not be next year, this year. It could be 10 years from now, but that don't mean you ain't going to win. You just have to be consistent. You watching all the winning niggas, you going to lose. You see, let's say you 20 years old. Look at Kasanap, Speed, Aiden. They all 20 years old too, and they got everything you could ever dream of. Cool. Congratulations. I'm happy for them. They work, they put in the work, they got what they deserve. That has nothing to do with you, though. You have a different path. Your name is Buford. You have a whole different path. Maybe you're meant to win 10 years later. You're going to be 30 when you start making that money. Who the fuck cares? Who the fuck cares? As long as you did what you had to do and you did your best, why the fuck are you complaining? Oh, well, you wasn't 15 years old making $10 million off of Fortnite creative mode, okay? But you 35 with three businesses and you making $100 million, and you could still do everything plus more. You know what I'm saying? Like, as a man, you're in your prime for a very long time. As a man, we are biologically, our biological clock does not stop until 60 years old. Until you are 60, and if you really want to stretch it, 65, but I would really say 60 years old. From 21 to 60 years old, you're in your absolute prime as a man. You're always going to be in your prime. You have a long biological clock because the way our bodies perform as men are way long, is way more preservative than a woman's. And that's no sexist thing. That's nothing sexist. It's just women have much more toll on their body because, you know, they'd be having kids and stuff like that and more hormones and stuff producing in their body. And there's nothing wrong with that. You know what I'm saying? Men prefer younger women and shit like that. So 40-year-old women don't get the same chances as 20-year-olds. But there's nothing wrong with that, bro. End of the day, get your money. Do what you gotta do, bro. Stay locked in. And I'ma just wrap that up here. I know this vlog was short. It wasn't too much action going on. I just wanted to post little gym clips and talk to y'all for a second. I promise the next vlog is gonna be way more entertaining. Yo, I love you guys. If you made it this far, thank you so much. Even if you didn't, for the people who didn't make it this far, thank you for even watching and tuning in. I hope y'all enjoyed this little talk of ours. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications. Comment down below what you would like to see. And follow my social medias for more in the bio down below. Without further ado. Hey!